Distress, dear brutish distress, and you were like children to me.
Father.